Hey guys, it's 2 a.m. We're getting ready to start our spring break. You ready?
Mm-hmm. That just could have been that stuff.
Like, Tom threw this in the pool and I pencil dived straight through and now I'm stuck. I got some battle scars, that's gonna sting.
Nick, take it off.
I can't.
No, show them.
It hurts my hip bones. Hold on. This is bad. This is bad. This is not good. I'm serious, I'm probably gonna do this. I can't get this over me. I don't think. No way.
Nick, you gotta push it down.
Ready?
Come on.
My drive's up.
Oh, cat! I'm gonna fucking kill you. You can't. That's not gonna work. I was actually a little scared that I wasn't getting out of that. I'll be real with you guys. I was like, damn. I'm screwed.
Okay, so we just got back from the beach, and Nick has stepped on a catfish bone.
What's up, motherfuckers? That's barb. That's in there. I've been ripping that fucker out.
That is.
There's a whole fish attached to that thing. Or there was.
No, there was.
That is pretty bad.
Alright, Kat.
You didn't go to the hospital. You pulled this shit out by yourself, man.
But if this doesn't work and we still can't get it out and I have to go to the hospital, that really sucks.
What are we planning on doing?
Okay, so the barb has extended itself like that kind of into his foot.
Yes.
So we're going to get a scalpel and basically cut along the lines of the barb so we can pull out the shard.
Mm-hmm. Yup.
How are you feeling, Nick?
I'm a little fun side.
Got it. Yes!
Yes!
Yes, sir! Yes, sir! Come here, buddy! Yes. Like, look at this shit, dude.
Dude, I mean, I don't know how the fuck we got through that.
You got that story forever now.
Yeah.
You got that story for fucking ever now.
Nick.
I can't actually tear my, or I can't.
I'm trembling right now, but.
What do you think?
Fuck this stupid fish. I will never eat catfish. Fuck you.
All right.
I'm gonna go kill every single last catfish till they're all exterminated.
All right.
Whoa. Wait. For those of you who thought you would never see me eat again, you were wrong. I will not be taken down by any food challenge, and I will do them all. You're all about to see me chow through 4 huge pancakes in about 15 minutes. And for those of you who thought the Rocky theme would leave, fuck you.
Pancakes?
Two for two. Also, I fucking hate pancakes.
So, these dumbasses are at a Sonic, and apparently they get out for some reason, probably to get tater tots or something, and they come back, the car's off apparently, and they're like, oh great. So then they see Gabe's friends from where he grew up, and they talk to him for a second, they turn back to their car, one of the tires is flat. It's great.
I can't do this, guys. These past few days have been some of the best and the worst days of my life. Yeah. I can't walk on my foot.
happened?
What's up, buddy?
What happened?
Oh. What do you mean, what happened?
What happened with the mints?
I bought fucking mints like 4 fucking hours ago, and they made a Brody's ass crack, man. Right there. Like 4 hours. Oh, they smell like shit. Damn it.
Kat, when did you get back here?
Like 2 minutes ago.
Still gonna eat them.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, what'd you spit on those mints, bro? Oh my god, why are they stinky, bro? It's fucking mints! I can't do it! Oh my god!
Fuck, no.
Come on, girl. You're not flapping. You're not flapping at all. Catherine!